lotioning all the women require. Do you know what I'm talking about? Like, it's a lot of lotioning going on. And I don't mind it, because I do love the soft, supple skin of women, you know? Or woman, my wife's. Hers is good. Hers is good. But I'm gonna tell you, her process of putting on her lotion, it's exhausting to me. Because she's got this system, it's all just these little dabs, little dabby. It's never what I want. I want to walk into that bathroom one time and just see her going, never that, ever, even close. Yeah, and it's complicated, like, and it takes forever. Like, it's like a half hour of all this lotioning before she feels moist enough to even leave the house. It's like she's a dolphin being transported to a new aquarium or something. How hydrated do you need to be? She's got lotions for every part of her body. She's got foot creams and body butters and face moisturizer. She has an anti-aging eye serum. It's a goddamn serum. It's super expensive. Some of you have it, you know you do. Super expensive, and it comes in a bottle about the size of like a Smurf penis. It's like this big. I'm like, you're gonna spend $150 on something that small. It better be made with something rare, like leprechaun tears or discarded unicorn embryos. She's got all this stuff, and then I realized I got nothing. Like, as a guy, like, I got hardly any. I looked in my medicine cabinet. You want to know what's in there? I got deodorant, foot powder, and wart remover. Try not to smell bad or have unsightly growths. It's my beauty secret going on these days. Because we don't care. Guys, you don't give a shit about lotions and creams and all that kind of stuff, you know? That's not true. There's a point in our lives when our interest in the lotions is peaked. When we were like 14. We were like little lotion test pilots running around the house, trying everything out. I'm sorry, some of you might be uncomfortable by that, probably because you have a 14-year-old at home and he is so happy you're here right now. It's so, so very happy. I just think every Bath and Body Works at the mall should be staffed only by 14-year-old boys because they're experts, you know? Just so they can go, ma'am, you don't want that one. That is an exfoliant. And I missed a whole week of school with that.
Hey, I'm Jeff.
I'm Deacon.
And you should subscribe to Comedy Works YouTube channel.
YouTube channel.
Right here, hit the button.
Is there a button?
There's a big button right here.
I don't know what you're pointing at.